Leaderboard. What's going on? My name is Josh. I'm from Kiss the Hippo. We are a roastery in London, England, and we're the ones who put that pretty weird coffee in your pack. I am pretty stoked to share it because it tastes like nothing I've ever had before, and maybe nothing you've ever had before. It's one of those coffees that completely changed my mind about an origin. Completely blew me away. I've never had something like it. It is called the Indonesian Gayo. It is a wine process made of two cultivars, Ateng and Tim. And it's funky. It's weird. It's out there. And I gotta explain this process because it is like pretty full on. It's got a lot to it. So basically what's happening is coffee is put into a sealed bag, anaerobic environment. And then in that anaerobic environment, the coffee is put in a warm place, so it's facilitating the actual fermentation inside that environment. It's left there for 5 days, and then it is taken, it dried for a few hours. Basically, the cherries become really red again, and once they've hit that, boom, goes back in the bag, and they continue this cycle for 30 days. So it's going in and out, and it just develops. I gotta say, that's the most acidic coffee I've ever tasted in my life. It is super intense, super interesting, super out there. And if you're into acidic coffees, it might have been the best thing you've ever had. If you're not, it might have been one of the worst things you've ever had. I thought it was super cool. How you would figure out this is an Indonesian, it'd be hard, I think, but you could probably do it by thinking about how weird it is. And then start thinking like, okay, it's super out there. It's super crazy. I don't think it's a catty more because I'm not tasting any peanuts, anything like that. So let's think of the origins. We're doing wild stuff. We got Colombia doing pretty much wild stuff nowadays. We got Costa Rica. We got Panama doing probably. Those are the group of countries doing like the most out there. Doesn't look like a Catora, like physically the bean, nor does it look like Castillo or catty more or any of those. So I probably think it might not be Colombia. And then move on over, thinking, is this Panama? I mean, it's definitely not a Gesha just by looking at it. Panama does do Tipico, which the beans kind of look like, so I think that could be a potential. But I would then also like say that's a giant maybe because that'd be one of the weirdest coffees I've had out of Panama almost ever. I then look at Costa Rica, and again, like not really Catora, not really their usual cultivars in sort of shape. So I'd think about that other place that we're getting some pretty weird coffees out of nowadays, and that's Indonesia. Indonesia is one of the coolest origins right now. It's gone from sort of looked at as like lots of earthy notes, lots of sort of like chocolate, dark chocolates, that kind of thing, to now being, you know, putting out these absolutely wild, crazy, super bright bangers. This one was roasted by Ben, who's our roaster over here at Kiss the Hippo, and I think he just did a fantastic job basically turning the volume knob up to 11 and getting this thing tasting as crazy as it possibly can. And so I really hope you guys enjoy. I kind of hope it maybe changed some minds about, you know, what coffee can be and what maybe an Indonesian coffee can be, because that's what it did for us, and we absolutely loved it. Anyways, thank you so much. I hope you had fun doing this as much as fun we had tasting and roasting this one. All the best, guys. Catch you later.